and a bone stock Honda 300 with just a snorkel and tires go to Mud Nationals 2024 and dominate? You be the judge.
I lift the Mud Nationals, baby. Gonna check it out.
He about blew up my truck on the way here.
It was just a little transmission oil.
Here we go. Mud Nationals 2024, baby.
Oh,
there go the clean pole. And he hopped. I don't know what he was thinking. That ain't, I mean, look at him.
Yeah, this is
the hole. First hole we hit last year, I broke the axle in the arm axle. Right there on that left side. Arm axle came up, front tire came off the ground, and when it hit the ground, it broke the axle. This is a pretty bad trail. There you go.
Give you an idea, this is Saturday morning. This park has been being ridden all week long by bikes that have 40, 50 feet tires. Think Pioneer do it?
Much worse since last year. He had to winch out of this hole last year on the Can-Am. See what the old 300 do. Not trying that one in the P5. Even though it is snorkel, but it don't have the flotation that one's got. That's just in there. He gets close.
Last year I couldn't climb out of it in the Can-Am.
We'll find out. You ain't doing nothing but floating right there. That's crazy. This thing just bobs like a cork. Them tires has got like 10, 15 pounds of air in them. And this bike, other than the snorkel, and a big red rear diff, is on stock. 29 inch carnivores off of my arm rack. Stock tires off my arm rack. You don't have them locked. There you go, get on the other side. I almost climbed right out of it. Man. I'm gonna put that mud puppy diff lock on that thing. Put disc brakes on the front of it where he can brake that other tire. Oh man. Boy, what do you think about that?
That's all I like. You're floating.
Oh yeah. does not care. Taking over with a slick tire. Even slicked over. They're just bobbing like a dang cork. That's insane, dude. There's no telling how deep that hole is.
Yeah, I might see another Can-Am or something come back here.
I want one of them huge side-by-sides to get in there.
Yeah.
To see exactly how deep it is. He's not even remotely touching the bottom. Right out of it. Oh my God. That's crazy.
Okay guys, sometimes you just gotta have a good head on your shoulders and stay out of some stuff. Look at this crap.
My God. Yeah, ain't nothing.
I don't know anything coming out of that.
That, it don't show up on this, but that is 5 foot tall, at least. If you go down in there, I'll guarantee you, I can stand in there. Because this, from here to here, is 3 foot. That's insane. He's looking for something deeper. I think he found it.
He said that was sketchy. He gonna try it again.
They ain't got no bite for the water wheel.
No.
Them tires just spin. They ain't got no bite. Oh, it ain't gonna float. Just back into it. He gonna wash my Pioneer off a little bit. I got it a little muddy a while ago. Oops, my bad.
Wash off the P5. Get it a little bit. Get a little bit cleaner. Me and Justin ain't got bad yet, but. Did it?
I bet I could do a water wheel.
Maybe my floorboard be a little cleaner now.
That long ago was nasty. Oh yeah, he got a lot of it washed off. Hey. Oh, he got it. Oh. Terrible videoing. I'm up on a hill. He walked it up on the thing. Here
in the fog on the edge of the whatever river this is.
Heck yeah.
Look, I know we're forward riding, but dead deer tracks.
sorry. I got sidetracked. Woo! Holy crap, dude. Float.
Good Lord.
Float. The back end's still on the ground. Why wasn't floating?
There's trash going through it.
But... Hey, back up into it. I think your back end was still going on the ground. Right. Last time it got that deep, it got in the car. We cleaned it and think we got it sealed, but we want to be sure before. Is it running? Boy, it got quiet, didn't it? Can't even hear it running.
Cruise control. This is sketchier than forward.
Yeah. Well, go forward and get back out of it. Well, you're still moving.
Keep going. Oh, yeah, I got that.
That's crazy.
I think the car is fixed.
It looked like it is. That was pretty deep. Justin?
Good job.
300 guy.
300 guy. Yeah, that's a deep hole.
Look like he's going again. Give y'all an idea, this is a pretty big hole.
And there's no telling how deep that thing is. After all the bikes that's out here have been going through that stuff.
Getting
a
hang of the whole 300.
You get it? Yeah.
I see him walking off.
Yep.
Body there.
Maybe we need to come deer hunting down here.
Yeah.
Sabine, Texas. Near killed myself a Texas deer.